Lost my knife, found me. I don't know where I would be.
Don't know who I would be, yeah, yeah.
Came through when I need him, he's a rider, yeah. All my haters, you know he be fighting, yeah. I never had no one to stick beside me, yeah. And when it's cold, I know he got that fire.
Problem. Go! What type of situation? He working now. Tell me he got all gone. Work it. Come on. Work it. Now, seems like everybody else doing so much better than you. Things got it all together. And you're just trying to get through you. Don't say no, but so not laughing, this is not a joke. Cause I'm telling you, if God don't come through some soon, I might just, I don't know.
Hey, I'm right here. 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 Hey, I'm right goddamn at church, that man right there, he comes up to me and say, hey, Deke, how you doing?
Okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to have a prayer.
Y'all didn't have to do none of this. Thank y'all so much.
We're going to have a prayer and then...
And a prayer service. Kevin. Amen. Amen. I'm like the wife. I'm at church no matter where I go. Let us give God some praise and glory. Eternal God, our Father, we say thank you, God, for this day. We thank you for the celebration of 60 years on this side of the earth. Now, God, we pray for the family, his loved ones that have put this event together to give him some glory while he can smell his flower. And Lord, we said thank you for being such a good God. In spite of our shortcoming, you still a good God. And Lord, we said thank you, thank you, thank you. We pray for his family, pray for mom, mother, Lord. We pray for them all, God, that whatever might be going through their body, God, we pray that you are healer. Because we know that you can do all things but fail. We trust in it. We believe it in your holy word. Now, God, we pray for each and every family that are gathered here tonight. Father, we pray that you would love your arms and protect them and shed blood covered around them, oh God. Father, we pray that you give them traveling grace and arriving mercy. Then, God, we pray for the food, for the nutrition, for the health of our bodies, oh God. Lord, when it's all said and done, we want to hear your welcome voice saying, servant, well done. Servant, well done. You've been faithful over a few things. Come on up a little higher, and I'll make you rule over many. That all the saints of God say amen.
Amen.
We met in 1979. You're performing act as Prince at my childhood birthday party. I traveled 987 miles to say I love you. You're a real example, and how strong of a man pursues his dreams and never settles. My name is Quinn Chance. Aww. Yeah, look, I'm getting old, eh? Somebody bring him. I was a baby when I met you. We met in 1974. My most fondest moments that we share is when you threw me out the front door. When you and Karen set the house on fire from playing with firecrackers. I traveled 882 miles. Happy birthday, big brother. Much love from the...
The big dog.
From the fam city. We love you. Stay blessed. Kalon Chance, a.k.a. Duchy Nut.
Duchy!
When I met you, we met in Home Depot. My most fondest moments that we share is our good conversations and everything. Stassi, say what you said. I can't hear her, but
she ain't been there.
She been there for you. And that's Kevin's goddaughter. That's one of our babies there, right there. Stand up, Stassi, wave at him. I was at your wedding when I met you. This wedding was February 14, 2019. It's the best wedding he ever had. I traveled 10 miles to say happy birthday and bless you, Miss Myrtle Mason. Thank you. I was born when I met you. We met this life. The basement weight room. Say it again. Did I say it wrong?
What did I say? My best memory of you?
My fondest moment that we share is the basement weight room. And as I travel 10,000 miles to say I love you and I'm glad to have you in my life. The oldest, only daughter, Kiana Chance. Kiana Esther, that's his baby girl, but he got some more children now. What? Some people don't got one, that's fine.
You remember the weight room in the basement?
No, that's what she don't remember.
I can't, now ain't with me, because she looked at me like, did I say it right? So, you know, because I didn't think you would think I'd remember that. We used to go, I was a little bitty girl, and I used to love to go to my granny house because my daddy was in that basement.
Yeah. I was full of smiles when I met you. We met over 3 years ago. When I knew he was going to be my friend's like a daughter, husband, because she needed a real man in her life. I traveled 12 miles to get here. Miss Marie Williams.
You see that, Miss Marie? Real man.
Gotcha.
You know what, okay.
All right.
That's why you was driving all over the creation.
Uh-huh.
And you know, I kept asking, you know where the place at?
Yeah.
I said, could you way over here? You sure you know where the place at?
Yeah.
And before I did that, I was supposed to say to my husband.
Uh-oh.
I want to apologize.
Uh-oh.
Lying.
Conniving.
Conniving.
Swindling.
And everything that was not of God to keep this a secret from you for the last 6 months.
AJ should have told me.
AJ, he said you should have told
me. AJ, useless skills of thee.
So I want to say it was all to make your day.
Yeah.
A very happy, happy, happy birthday.
Happy
I love
birthday.
You.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
What we're gonna do? I was 30.
We just ran around. I'm like, you know.
Okay, we got a few more.
I didn't see you.
I was 30 when I met you. We met in Lowe's getting a bench for Deborah. We were standing by your side of your wedding at your best. My fondest moment that we share is was standing by your side at your wedding as your best woman. You have been a father that I've always dreamed to have. I love you. I traveled 10 miles to say you are the best father and grandfather I could ever ask for, Jasmine Davis. And I was 19 when I met you. We met in Shreveport. My fondest moment that we share is I can't really say you're always making jokes. I traveled 10 miles. Kevin, you are the most sweetest, loving, caring person ever. You brighten up the room as soon as you walk in. We love you. Happy birthday, Kalicia. Yay, Kalicia.
How old are you now, 32?
No, 26.
Thank you. I don't know how I was when we met. We met in Shreveport when you became family. Happy birthday. I traveled 10 miles, Vanessa Davis.
Vanessa! That's my sister-in-law, y'all.
Okay. Bob. Happy 60th birthday. I was 6 or 8, I forgot when I met you. We met in Ohio. My fondest moment that we share is, oh, Bob.
His name is Bob.
Bob, Bob, I don't know what that say, but he.
Oh, Bob.
Bob, what's your fondest memory?
What do you call me, Bob?
Oh, when he always called him Bob. And he said he traveled 1,006 miles, 0.8 miles to get here. This is Bob. And the reason they traveled 1,006 miles because the bus took them, instead of coming from Texas County to Shreveport, took them to Dallas. Then came to Shreveport. I was 12 when I met you. We met in Lowe's. The one lesson you taught me is not what you say, is what you do to show it. Thought I didn't listen. I love you, Jerry.
Jerry, just still don't listen.
Okay, stay right there. I was 11 when I met you. We met in Home Depot, finding my part for 24 wheels. I traveled 500 miles to get here. That Debo.
Debo didn't write that.
Yes, he did. Finding my.
How did he say it was?
What that was?
She didn't read
it. Oh.
What it was, your friend?
No, remember when I had when that Calvin was selling the rim?
Oh, part for his rim, 24-inch rim.
But that ain't when I met Debo.
Oh,
but
that was
the fondest memory.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I was 38 when I met you. We met in Home Depot. The fondest moment that we shared, you eat too much when you're not around your wife. I told on you. I traveled 35 miles to get here. I seen you cry. AJ.
You eat too much.
I was 7 when I met you. We met in my granny house. My fondest memory that we share is when you took me to the parking lot to drive. I traveled 10 miles to get here. I love you. Happy birthday, Zay. Okay. Anybody else?
Break your legs, 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 break your
Girl, I'm a